Howie from the basketball team last year. They went undefeated through EMAC, and he was part of the boys team and was one of the starting lineup. So can you tell us, please, a bit about how the basketball team works and how tough it was to make the team?
Well, JV was pretty hard to make it because we had, like, say, 50-ish people try out, and out of that 50, 12 had to make it. So yeah, I was pretty lucky to make the cuts.
Can you tell us a bit about how much you got trained and what training schedules you had?
Okay, well, for JV, it was 5 times a week, one of them being on Saturday, I think it was, and it was pretty rigorous. I mean, first, our warm-up was like training itself because it focused on running and shooting, and then after that, which was even twice as much harder because it was double what we did.
So can you tell us a bit about how tough it's going to be to make varsity then?
Varsity is going to be pretty hard. We have weight requirements to make, like how much we can bench press. Like, for example, posts have to bench press 165 pounds and squat 165 pounds and have to make a mile in under 7.5, I think, which would be pretty easy. Cardio for guards is pretty easy. Cardio for posts is pretty easy, but weights for posts are pretty hard.